It's 5:32 in the afternoon. We have a westbound lane to, and somebody who's going to try to cross in ahead of them. And there you have the NS11G heading west, main 2. We also have another westbound holding at Singer, which is 4 miles east of here. It'll be coming shortly. And I think that was probably our first daylight shot of the 11G. It usually comes around 7 o'clock in the evening. And thanks for watching.